manifests himself. The one who gives movement to the universe. The one who created time through the essence of mind. Owner of the vortex of decision making. One who opens the way and ensures communication. Light of Eshu, bless us. With you we begin, and with you we end. Baba Eshu, meet me at the crossroads, where the potency of opportunity precedes decisions. Help me to choose the course that will take me to where I need to be in full harmony with my highest destiny. Show me, Baba, what I have the power to change from what I cannot change. Open the way. Open my doors. Open my path. Open the heavenly portal so I can receive your divine intelligence to successfully navigate this life. I am potential manifested as spirit. Baba Eshu, open the way to my higher understanding so I can walk this earth as the divinely created being that I am in my fullest power. Baba, allow me to see the truth of who I am through the eyes of the ones who sit at the feet of Olodumare, the ones who have escaped the wheel of reincarnation. Let the light of Eshu bless us. Baba, those that claim to know you don't know you at all. Baba Eshu, vital force that through length and breath appears. Child who separates fissures and divides our pathway. Do not cut the flow of kindness to me. Oh great one, I salute you. Oh great one, I salute you. Oh great one, I salute. Elegba Eshu on the road. Eshu, divine messenger. Eshu Odada, divine messenger of transformation. Divine messenger, speak with power. Man of the crossroads, dance to the drum. Man of the crossroads, tickle the toe of the drum. Move me beyond strife. Strife is contrary to the spirit of heaven. Unite the unsteady feet of weaning children. The word of the divine messenger is always respected. We shall use your sword to touch the earth, Baba. We shall use your sword to touch this earth. Divine messenger, do not confuse me. Divine messenger, do not confuse me. Divine messenger, do not confuse me. Let someone else be confused. Turn my suffering around. Give me the blessing of the calabash. Eshu, protect my family, protect the initiates of the temple and me also. Let me not be moved against the people, and let the people not be moved against me. Grant me long life. Grant me peace. Grant me elevation of my consciousness. Grant me the ability to continue to use my own hands. Eshu, I salute you.
Opportunity
precedes decision. Help me choose the course that will take me where I need to be in full harmony with my highest destiny. Show me, Mama, what I have the power to change from what I cannot change. Open my doors, open my path, open the heavenly portal so I can receive your divine intelligence to successfully navigate this life. I am potential manifested as spirit. Baba Eshu, open the way to my higher understanding so I can walk this earth as the divinely created being that I am. Allow me to see the truth of who I am through the eyes of the ones who sit at the feet of Olodumare, the ones who have escaped the wheel of reincarnation. Let the light of Eshu bless us. Evil Mole, owner of the vortex of time. Eshu, he who manifests himself, the one who gives movement to the universe, the one who created time through the essence of mind, owner of the vortex of decision making, one who makes way for communication. Light of Eshu, bless us. Take our prayers to heaven. Light of Eshu, bless us. With you we begin. With you we end. Ashe. Ashe-o.